Alright, you guys. So, I have the TV on. You might not be able to hear me really good. So, yeah. I'm using the Age of Opulence palette. And I am starting off with the shade. I'm starting off with the shade Hope. I want to go ahead and take either Lavish or Curfew. So now I'm going to take the shade Flapper and I'm going to build the outer part of my eye around here. Alright you guys, so I've cut my crease. I did a double cut crease and then I took the shade Lavish and I filled in the bottom cut crease. And now for the top cut crease, I think I want to do something gold. So I'm going to take the smallest brush I have or can find. So I'm going to take the smallest brush I have. And I'm gonna go into probably all of these, metallics. I'm gonna go ahead and finish the face first and then do my eyes. So my eyes like this. I did want to add like some type of gold situation. So I'm just gonna go ahead and use these lashes. If you haven't seen these lashes, they have been in my last couple of videos because I love saying these lashes were from Amazon. They're definitely not from Amazon. They are from Shein. For today, I think I'm gonna do my Milani Fetish Matte Lipstick as my liner. And just to tie a tad bit of purple in, I'm gonna use my ColourPop Luxe Lip Oil in the shade Hey. Alright you guys, and that is the end of this video. Thank you for clicking on this video, and remember to like and comment and hit that notification bell. That way you are notified when I upload future videos. And be on the lookout for Slay Miss Day 3. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next Slay Miss.